A loss for the All Blacks on home soil. It is a rare thing. Sean Maloney and Hoilesy were in Wellington for it, and they spent the weekend inside the Lions' den.
Lions! Lions! We've been waiting four long years for another shot at getting in and amongst the Lions fans, and tonight, Wellington, we get that chance, Hoilesy.
Yeah, look, it's an amazing occasion. 4 years and all the guys from up north. Going to chat to a few of them. I can't wait for the game.
And we're going to watch the match from in and amongst 400 Lions supporters. It is going to go berserk. Are we going in the Lions then?
I think we have to go for the Lions if that's the case. Surrounded by them all.
Hit me.
Lions! Lions! Lions!
Let's go.
12 years. It's the sporting equivalent of Haley's Comet. I mean, come on. This happens next now in 2029.
We need the extra man tonight, so I've said I get in the father's ear, call down the rain, stick it up the jumper and drive on, you know.
The Lions have just turned this country into one big party zone.
They're bloody amazing. I'm not going to lie. They love their rugby, and it's great to have them here.
This is my ninth game, and I've just asked like this because I'm a hard-ass Lions supporter.
We're just going to sing all night.
We're going to need a lot of inspiration. We need a divine interference. That's what we're after.
Come on, boys. We can do this. Draw a level. All the way. Four nations as one.
Mate, how good the atmosphere. How good the build-up.
Bloody good. Lots of energy in the Lions then. Let's get to the cake tonight.
Let's roll. Come on.
Tonight, Warren Gatland's Lions have to settle for nothing less than a win. Otherwise, next week's third test in Auckland will be a dead rubber. The Lions appealing there. I think it was a shoulder charge. That was the appeal anyway.
Yellow.
You reckon yellow?
Yellow.
Two arms, a straight shoulder, yellow.
Just a massive shoulder.
This is an NRL.
This is an incredible moment in the test match. It really is.
Did that just happen? That just happened.
Lions supporters willing it to go over.
Here he goes, Basman.
Yeah. 21 all, 10 minutes to go.
Oh, penalty.
Is he going to knock this over?
I can't see.
You'd have to say very close to the biggest kick of his young career so far. What a moment.
Here he goes. Owen Farrell. It's down the middle. Time up. Murray will look for the touchline. Bunch it out. Lions win. Series still alive.
Shoes off at the moment. I don't know what that's about, but they win the second test. We go to Auckland for the decider.
I love them. We love them.